Say what? Shane O'Mac is back? Last time I heard him and Vince weren't seeing eye to eye in the direction that the company should go, man, I gotta see this. Play. I used to hate seeing him do that fucking dance. Hated it. Now I'm kind of like, I'm really happy to see him here. Let's see what happens. Is he back? Are they going to go in a new direction with the company? What's up, man? Yo, the crowd is going nuts. Yeah, baby. This is a big ovation for him. This is huge. I did not expect this. Woo! Yes, it is awesome. Give me a hug, son. But nope. Don't try that one on me. He's like, I know you too well, Dad.
First off, thank you so much, man.
Voice got deeper.
Yeah, what's up, Detroit?
My voice is going deeper. Huskier.
Excuse me while I conduct a little business for a second. You know, you had to do it, didn't you? This is the straw that broke the camel's back, and that's why I'm back here. The Vincent J. McMahon Legacy of Excellence Award. Phenomenal idea. Amazing. It should be bestowed upon someone who's a worthy recipient. And that's not you.
Say, excuse me, Shane?
Hello, Stephanie. I'm sorry, but it's not. We could have done that days ago. No, you're always telling me to, what was it when I was a little boy? You gotta man up. You gotta do things face to face. And you always said, well, why not do it out in front of the arena? Why not do it in this very ring? So that's what we're gonna do tonight. It's all getting done right here tonight.
It's like I'm not even standing here, Shane. This isn't about you. This isn't your moment. This is my moment. That is my legacy. Yes. That is my legacy, Shane.
All due respect, you haven't earned it.
What would you know about earning anything, Shane? You haven't even been here the past 6 or 7 years. Well, it's real convenient to watch from home and say what you would do with business, okay? Let me tell you something. My husband and I have been successfully running a billion-dollar business with our blood, sweat, and tears, whether these people appreciate it or not.
Before I address that, she doesn't know, does she? You don't know. You don't know. Huh. Well, let me tell you this, Stephanie. Let's just say, you and your husband, Triple H, have been really running this company into the ground. Let's take a few indicators. Let's look at the stock. Let's look at ratings. Let's look at the plethora of talent injuries, all under your watch, under your auspices, down into the ground.
This is like partially shoot.
Great job.
Type of shit there.
You're saying this in front of this packed house here in Detroit, right? Okay, because you don't know what it means to be a success, Shane. How would you? You're nothing more than a quitter. Now get the hell out of my ring.
Number one, it's your father's ring. And let me, since you don't actually understand what's going on here, do you want to tell her, or do you want me to?
I don't think this is the time or the place.
Well, I think, we don't have to get into all the gory details, but this is definitely the time, and this is definitely the place.
Let's get this out here. What is it?
Yeah.
Several years ago, your father messed up big time. Huge. And who was there to save the day? Me. So this is what happened, because you don't know. Your father and I, we cut ourselves a little deal.
Uh-oh.
And in that deal, I was able to do lots of things that I wanted to do. I was able to take some time off. I was able to build some businesses. But one thing's for sure, Stephanie, I never lost my place in line.
Uh-oh.
That's absolutely ridiculous. Nothing happens in WWE's business that I don't know.
Oh, well, actually, I understand this is a tough pill for you to swallow, and believe me, it's a tough spot. But you don't know what you don't know. But know this. The reason you've been able to climb so high thus far is because I let it happen.
Preposterous, Dad. Tell me this isn't true. There's no way that this is true. None of it.
You look at Vince's face. Look at Vince's face. Woo! They airing their dirty laundry.
Let me have a word with Shane, alright? Let me have a word with Shane.
You know what? This is absolutely insane, okay? We have a little something called WrestleMania coming up. So, Shane, if you feel like showing up this year, then maybe I'll get you a ticket. It won't exactly be ringside, but, you know, I'll do my best.
So, on that note, thank you. I want to have a word with Shane, okay? Well, you and I will talk later. We'll have our conversation later on.
Is it true?
We'll have a conversation
Is
later
it
on.
Is true, Dad?
And we're going to have a conversation.
Is this true?
And the award will be presented to you backstage.
You want an answer?
Is it true?
Where's Triple H at?
There's some truth to it, okay, but...
You're upsetting my wife.
It's all true. You know what it was, Stephanie? At the time, it was best for business.
Uh-oh. He is mad.
Let me hold the ropes for you. Bye-bye.
I will never forgive you for this.
I knew they were going to start chanting then.
Alright, so what's this all about? Okay? Come on, what's it all about? I got my checkbook. I'll take out my checkbook. I'll write out another check to you, okay? Just another one. That's what you want. You want your cash? You got to name your price.
Any price, huh?
You got it.
This isn't about money. It was never about money. I left a lot of money on the table just to get out from underneath you. Sometimes I wake up in the morning and I say, boy, what a doofus. But actually, when I look in the mirror, I quickly come to a very calming sense that I am not beholden to you anymore. I have freedom. What this is about is this. This is about legacy. Legacy. Your grandfather, your dad, you being third generation, me being fourth generation, Marissa and I creating the fifth generation with three boys at home, Declan, Kenyon, and Rogan.
Declan, Kenyon, and Rogan? Okay.
And I want this business to be around for the fifth generation, and the sixth, and the seventh, and so on, and so forth. And the way it's heading, it's not going that way.
So what do you really want? It's not about money. Come on, Shano. What is it, huh?
Simple. I want control of Monday Night Raw.
Is it real control? Or is it storyline control?
Control over Monday Night Raw. I mean, how Monday Night Raw goes, the entire company goes, and all the employees and everything with it, Shano. You have to understand that if you were controlling Monday Night Raw, you would be controlling the entire company. And
exactly.
Things have changed. This is a public company now, Shane. You just can't step right in here and pick right up where you left off. Can't do it.
Once again, things have changed, but not for the better. I am out here to once again make sure that there is, again, generational.
I don't know what you're doing. You're out here, you're itching for a fight. You came out here, that's all you are. You came out here to embarrass Stephanie. You came out here to embarrass me. That's all, I tell you. And you people, you want Shane McMahon to run Monday Night Raw. You have no idea what you're asking for. You have no idea, not a clue. So I'll tell you what. I'll make you a little deal. That's what I'll do. Well, not a little deal. It'll be a real big one. I'll give you what you want. How's that?
Wait, what do you mean?
What's the catch?
Not really a catch. I'll give you what you want. As long as you have one match, one night. Hey, and you win your match, you get your wish. If you don't win your match, then I get what I want. I want the key to that lockbox you've got, okay? I want everything out of it in my possession, so you will not hold anything over my head ever again. So what about it? One match, one night, an opponent of my choosing, I'll tell you where and when and who. So, what about it, Shano? Everybody's happy to see Shano back!
One match, one night. certainly won't be my first deal with the devil. You got a deal.
Good, because I have one last opportunity.
What?
Just one last one. One last beat in jail.
What did he say? They bleeped it. He knows what to say and not say on his show. So...
I remember those beatings very vividly. But all they ever did, Dad, is just make me stronger. You got your match. You're on.
Well, before you leave, just how strong are you, Shano? Because I'm going to name a place, I'm going to name an opponent.
Brock Lesnar.
Almost as big as your ego. Not quite. Almost as big. And the place in the time is going to be... WrestleMania.
Okay.
And your opponent is going to be...
Me.
The Undertaker.
Whoa. Now this is a swerve. Oh my God. Oh my God.
Well, by the way, just so you can't take your ball and run home like you have before, this match will be in
hell. In a cell. My God, y'all.